So this is the one that I got. It is a nice little baby pink. I didn't even know it came in this color, but my dad picked it out for me, so of course he got pink. I don't know. Let me welcome that back. But yes, I know a lot of the other sharks, things get stuck in there. But what I just did, and I vacuumed all of that up, it didn't get stuck. When I was vacuuming upstairs, you know, guys, when I do most of my tests, it did, like, because I took the sticker off of here. So a lot of the stuff it was picking up got stuck up here because the agitation was, like, pushing all of the stuff up. And then it was a sticker on this part. The sticky stuff was still kind of on there, so it got stuck, which isn't a problem with the vacuum cleaner. It's just that they put a sticker right here in the first place. And they have, like, one right here. And like some up here that I haven't taken off, but yeah, I really like it. Like, it's really amazing. It has the lights and everything, and I like how you can take this off. I'm sorry for the Christmas music. Oh my gosh, this got dusty from what I just did. I'm sure if I left it on like a little longer, it would probably clear out. But after I sucked it up, I just kind of turned it back off. Yep, I'm sure that'll work. It came with other tools besides this one. It came with like a long tool, like long, that you're supposed to clean off the ceiling fans and stuff with. It came with this smaller dusting, and then this one, and then a crevice tool. But they don't have any parts, I don't think, that you're supposed to stick it on. Like, I'm not sure if it's supposed to just sit in my room or if there was a spot designed for it to go in here, but I don't know. This one is the Shark Apex Duo Clean Lift Away. And yeah, it picked up a lot because I vacuumed yesterday and I used the Bissell and I used the Dyson, because the Dyson's already out after I vacuumed it with the Bissell, and I was dusting with the Dyson, so I went ahead and vacuum again with the Dyson. And when I just vacuumed upstairs, you know, like, this is what came out. Like, this came out. And I just vacuumed. So, I will do a full vacuuming tour house, whatever thing to do, with this, because obviously it does really good. I'm not sure, like, how these work. Someone just asked me to do details about the vacuum, and I'm not really sure how to do that, because, you know, I just throw stuff on the ground and vacuum. I'm not like a real vacuum person. And yeah, like, you press this button if you just want this off. You press this button if you want to take the whole thing off, and you press this one. Oh, I'm sorry, I wasn't even looking. Press this one if you want to take the bend thingy off. Then you press the lift away button, and it takes that off. It's actually really powerful. Like, it's really hard to control the vacuum cleaner. Like, it literally is. And like, when you let the brush roll down, I guess because it's two brush rolls and they're all moving so fast, and the suction is so powerful that when you do it, it basically, like, moves itself. Like, look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, that was an example. That, yeah, it's really, really powerful. And it picks up everything. Like, every single thing, it picks it up. Let's see, but yeah, I really like this. It's really cute. I wouldn't say I have anything that I dislike about it. I haven't had it that long to know if I like it or dislike it. I just have to, I don't know how to like clean it off with alcohol pads or something, I guess, but I'm not really sure how to, I'll be able to clean it, the sticker part, so it'll stop sticking everywhere. But other than that, it's really good because it can clean itself, to be honest. Like, the suction is so powerful. Yeah, I mean, I don't really know how to go into detail about this, but whatever you want to see, just comment below. Because I really just, like, don't know how to talk about vacuum cleaners. Merry Christmas, by the way. And it does have the little thing where you can do hard for low pile, wait, low pile, and then high pile. The cord is long, like, the cord is so long. I usually have to plug in. Oh, the lighting is messed up. I don't know what happened to the lighting. Okay. I usually have to plug it over there to vacuum this. I usually have to plug it, like, back behind there to vacuum over here. And then a plug over there to vacuum through there. Like, I usually have to plug in so many times, and I plugged it in over there, and I vacuumed all of this. I vacuumed back there. I vacuumed the little small hallway. Yeah, it's really, really, like, I don't know. I really love this vacuum cleaner so far. Now, but anyways, I was thinking of starting a series. Since now I have all the basic vacuum cleaners, I have a Dyson, a Bissell, a Shark, and a Dirt Devil now. And I was thinking of starting this fun series of, like, where I make videos vacuuming, like, other people. Like, maybe one day I'm, like, vacuuming, like, on a G. So I'll get a rug and put, like, beads and stuff down, and I'll use my Bissell. Or one day I might vacuum, like, some. So I might use a Dyson and a rug, or sometimes I might vacuum like Halo H, so I'll do natural dirt with like little stuff thrown somewhere, and use a Shark. But I didn't want anyone to feel like, you know, I was caught like making fun of them. So just comment down below if you wouldn't mind if I like try to, you know, copy or whatever some of your videos to remake them using my own vacuum cleaner. But yeah, so just let me know. My finger is in the camera. I'm so sorry. I don't have my stand. It is actually upstairs. But yeah, so just let me know if you like would mind or if you wouldn't mind, you know, because I think that would be fun, because I do have all of the basic ones now. I don't have a sanitaire or anything like that, but I think if I go through some videos, you guys might have the same ones as me. So yeah, I think that would be fun. Also, everyone's doing Q&As now. I really enjoy that because, I don't know, I really like Q&As. I watch them all the time on regular YouTuber channels anyway. But I really enjoy the Q&As that you guys do. It's really good. And it really makes me feel like, you know, I know something about you other than you just vacuum. But, yeah. So, it's really nice outside. And I hope you guys got everything that you wanted for Christmas. And yeah. So, had the hiccups. Yeah. Here's this beautiful thing. This is how you know, like, I knew my dad picked it out when I saw it, because my mom knows my favorite color is blue, and for some reason my dad thinks everything I need to have is pink. Yeah. But yeah, this is really cute. I really, really like this. I'm not gonna take that off because Lord knows some might stick to it. But yeah, if you have any idea how I can get this stuff to stop sticking to this vacuum cleaner, that would be great. I think that's all I had to say. Now I'm about to go watch some James Charles videos, and yeah, bye guys. Oh, also follow me on Instagram. I always it is one of my public social medias. Everything else is private, but my Instagram is open, and if anyone wants to follow it, you can go ahead. It's JAYMEMEL, Jamie Mel. Yeah, so you guys can go ahead and follow that. I will also put that name in the description box. Let's see, I don't really put a lot of vacuuming stuff on there, but I just put a lot of music and traveling. I have no musical talent, but I love listening to music, so put music, traveling, you know, stuff like that on there. Sometimes every once in a while I'll have, I don't know, carpet lines or something on there. But yeah, if you want to just watch my life, yeah, that'd be great. But yeah, it is public, everything else is private, so feel free to follow that. All right, bye.